Job 22 verse 21. The Bible says, acquaint now thyself with him, and that is with God. And when you do that, the Bible says, you'll be at peace, and peace will be thee. And the Bible says, therefore, good shall be unto thee. Verse 20, the Bible says, this way I'm going to. The Bible says, receive instruction from his mouth, and lay up his word in thy mouth. And lay up his word, and lay up his word in their heart. The Bible says, receive instruction from his mouth. Every prophetic words are instructions for you and I, taking us away from wrong direction, giving us a right direction for us to follow this year. Prophetic words, child of God, are word-based prophecies given either to a worshiper, or better still, the set man of a congregation. All right, showing forth what will happen in the future. So the first thing that happened, like, all right, when the prophetic word is given, it has the ability to come to pass. Then the next one, it has the ability to fail. In your own life, it will not fail. Yeah. And what will help you to walk in your life, child of God, is when you activate faith. A faith life this year must be strong. Hear this, your life will always attract what you honor. You got to write. There must be a writing. Writing it alone does not make it have result. You must war with it. War with the prophetic. If it must work in your life, you must use it to war against discouragement, number one. It's number two, war against lies. That's why I say you must pray well. Your heart must be saying, it's a lie of the devil. This is my year of what now? Perfect magnification. War against deception. War, number four, against demonic attacks. Number five, war against unbelief. Why should you war with it? Prophetic words are meant to give you a sure divine direction in life for a period of time. Your life will expand. Honor will take place. Glory will take place. Dignity will take place in your life this month. In the name of Jesus, your great or perfect magnificence will not wait till the middle of this year. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus.